A lake in West Texas that is drying up may look like a dire situation for most residents, but for one man, it's become a treasure hunt of sorts. Sam Stamper is with the city of Andrews, says he has been digging up so many treasures at the duck pond, he's even created a Facebook album called Lake Finds. He says the most recent find was a bicycle.
I pulled one out yesterday. It was about 2 foot in the mud, and it had to have dated back to the 70s because it had the old banana seat on it. At least 10 fishing poles and a carburetor. A replica of a 17th century Tibetan, I think it's Dorje bell.
City of Andrews manager Glen Hackler tells us that the lake has only gone completely dry one other time.